battle. King Beauty D.
Oh, yeah, I just did it.
Other weeks it's been fine, but now I can see. Wow. Oh, Castelia, did he? Oh, clean. It's real footstool hours. Spyro right now is just trying to close out this first stock of Castelia, but Castelia got a quick early kill there. Burnt a lot of Spyro's jumps, got the footstool. Spyro can't quite find the two frame there. Castelia is dancing in the corner, feeling comfortable. Back air is gonna come out before the inhale lands. Spyro's got one stock in a dream right here. Definitely a little hard for Puff in this matchup, I feel, because like the big thing to kind of punish GDD. Oh, yay. 2-0 in Castelia's favor. But like I was saying, it's kind of hard for Puff in that matchup because like the big like DDD killer is he wants to land on you, so you want to stuff out his landings because Nair is like the least, is the most negatively disjointed move known to man. But Puff just like also has the most negatively.